A miracle is something that makes you happy. A baby brother. If I could get a gold medal. If I could fly. Is it magic?
When big dogs have little dogs, where do they grow up?
Race cars. If I discovered how to stop global warming, that would be a miracle. My mom says that I'm a miracle.
A miracle is something wonderful, 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 wonderful.
And so this Christmas, we invite you to a celebration of miracles. Miracles old and new, miracles we see, and those we still wish for. And how fitting it is that we start our celebration here, where we live, laugh, and share our very lives with the top predator in the ocean. And here, they are friends, they are family. Join us now and celebrate Christmas with them. Join us as we share with you a miracle.
Thank you.
here in front of our eyes, there was a miracle. The birth of baby Shamu was celebrated around the world and began a new era of relationship between us and these awesome creatures. And perhaps the greatest discovery as we watched the baby grow was what we shared in common. A mom helping a baby with its first breath. A watchful eye. tiny. They can shake the ground or barely be noticed. Miracles we see and those we still wish for. If you could wish for a miracle, what would it be?
A miracle could be anything.
Something wonderful.
Being a superhero.
No school ever!
To have no homework, that would be a miracle.
If I could go to the moon.
I agree.
If I could be invisible.
Miracles are big.
Huge.
Really big.
Really, really big.
And you may see that it is in our hearts that the celebration of miracles begins. To believe, to have faith, to live, to share, to laugh, and to love. All of them gives an unexplainable